move on to the vas deferentia. So vas deferentia is a long tube like structure. See this diagram. So this is the vas deferens. Modala chunnadu vas efferentia, and this is vas deferentia or vas deferens. So it is a tube like structure, and each vas deferens is formed from the epididymis. So in the vas deferens nu sollakudiya pagudi engirundu uruvagudhu appdinu solli sonna, this the tube like structures which is originated from the epididymis. And the vas deferentia receives the sperm cells from the epididymis, and it carries the sperm cells and finally opens into the another organ. So idhan valiyaga vandu paathom sonna vas deferens valiyaga poittu ingirundu uruvagakudiya inda sperms vandu epididymis irundhu receive aagakudiya inda sperms vandu inda vas deferens moolamaga carry aayittu another organ ku vandu enna pannapadudhu appo sonna eduthu chellapadigirathu. So idhudhan vas deferens nudaiya miga mukkiyamana role. And then the main function of the vas deferentia is to receive the sperm cells from the epididymis. To receive the sperm cells from the epididymis, this is the main function of the vas deferens. Then next is seminal vesicles. See in this diagram. So this region is called a pair of seminal vesicles. So the pair of seminal vesicles presents in the male reproductive system. So each seminal vesicle provides a liquid is called a seminal plasma. In the seminal vesicle, this is the paired structure you see in the diagram. So in the seminal vesicles la nu paathom sonna, the seminal vesicles are secrete a liquid called the seminal plasma, and here the seminal vesicles develops a liquid is called the seminal plasma and open into the vas deferentia. So idu vandu paathom sonna inge paarenga, see this diagram. So idu vandu paathom appdin sonna vas seminal vesicles nu uruvaagudi inda seminal plasma avanadu vas deferentia avula vandu enna agudhu appdin solli sonna open aagudhi idaga irukke, and opens into the vas deferentia by a small pipe like structures is called the seminal duct. So inda pagudhikku seminal duct appdin per. And then the seminal duct and the seminal duct combine to form seminal duct and the vas deferentia combinedly to form ejaculatory duct. So inga paarenga inda ejaculatory duct appingiradhu this is a common duct. This region is called the ejaculatory duct. So once again I repeat, the seminal vesicles a pair of structures, and these seminal vesicles secrete a liquid called the seminal plasma, and the seminal vesicle and the vas deferens combinedly to form a pipe like structure which is called a ejaculatory duct. This region is called ejaculatory duct. And then this ejaculatory duct and finally open into the urethra. See this diagram, and this is the urethra. So the ejaculatory duct is opened into the urethra. This ejaculatory final opening the urethra. The urethra is a long opening and which helps in the excretion of the urine as well as the releasing of the sperm cell. Paranga. So ida vandu in the tubular, a long tubular like structure. This is called the urethra, and this urethra region which helps in the excretion of the urine as well as the sperm. Next. And அதுக்கடுத்தது பார்த்தோம் அப்படின்னு சொன்னால் செமினல் வெசிக்கிள்ஸ் சொல்லிட்டோம், தென் எஜாக்குலேட்டரி டக், அண்ட் தென் வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் த ப்ராஸ்டேட் கிளாண்ட். இப்போ இதில் வந்து பார்த்தோம்னு சொன்னால் ப்ராஸ்டேட் கிளாண்ட் அப்படிங்கிறதுக்கு சிங்கிள் ப்ராஸ்டேட் கிளாண்ட். அதுக்கடுத்தது பார்த்தோம் அப்படின்னு சொன்னால் கவுபர்ஸ் கிளாண்ட், எ பேர் ஆஃப் கவுபர்ஸ் கிளாண்ட். இந்த கவுபர்ஸ் கிளாண்ட்ஸ் ஆர் ஆல்சோ கால்ட் பல்போ யூரித்ரல் கிளாண்ட். இப்போ இதில் பார்த்தோம்னு சொன்னால் இந்த செமினல் வெசிக்கிள்ஸ்ல இருந்து செமினல் வெசிக்கிள்ஸ் அண்ட் கவுபர்ஸ் கிளாண்ட் அண்ட் ப்ராஸ்டேட் கிளாண்ட், தீஸ் த்ரீ கிளாண்ட்ஸ் செக்ரிட் லிக்விட் கால்ட செமினல் பிளாஸ்மா. seminal plasma and this seminal plasma contains semen. This seminal plasma contains the semen and this liquid which the seminal plasma and which provides the and seminal plasma it act as a medium for which act as a medium for movement of the sperm and also the seminal plasma this liquid which supplies the nutrients to the sperms and so இப்ப இதுல உருவான இந்த seminal plasma ல வந்து பார்த்தோம் அப்படினு சொன்னா இந்த liquid அதுல வந்து seminal plasma குள்ள sperms வந்து seminal plasma combine the sperm cell then it is called a semen seminal plasma and the sperm cell is called a semen semen then the semen is released from the male reproductive system so idla minimum idla solna ulla kuda solra so seminal vesicles nindu uruvaga kudiya and liquid ki seminal plasma appdi pere so in the seminal plasma and then the Cowper's gland then the prostate gland so in the moonu vandu sendu paatham appdi sonna idla vandu paatham appdi sonna sperm cells vandu irukke so seminal plasma and the sperm cell these two combined called the semen so after that what happens the semen is released from the urethra so this is what about the male reproductive system.